Some objects within a template can be replaced with new ones. The object list shows the individual objects within a template. An object with a replace button can be replaced with a new one. Click the replace button. Click the down arrow to see a list of image categories. Click on a category. Click an image. It will replace the previous image.